Hey everybody, this is me, Flux. Welcome back to Crashlands. This is Bill. You guys wanted to know if Bill and Scoobert could be together. I don't know, let's run with Bill today. We'll see what Bill Nye the Science Guy got with us today. Alright, what kind of quests we have? We have the Great Turtle Infestation. We can go to Bardapol to get it. We could do these two. I don't want to do that one. From the Depths and Explore the Labyrinth. We need to go do that one. Because it's been a couple days since we did go down there. So let's jump in. Let's hope our little fuzzball friend of a... Oh boy. Hello. You were supposed to attack, I guess. But... Oh, he hits pretty hard. Oh, he stunned it! Yeah! Crack, noob! Oh man, he is just... That is awesome! I'm gonna hit this guy with the life and death situation. Okay, I don't mind him so bad. Ooh. Hey! You go away, you stink minister. Pearl Scale Anchor? What do we need that for? Oh, dominated. Oh yeah, we need these little guys too! Yes! Ha! Get them all up in my face. Bloop, bloop. Get you too. Another bone. Get the bones. Ooh, two bones. What's the bubbles out there? Okay, we're gonna stay out of that. We don't want to go in there. Fossilized bone. Okay, grab these. Cool, man. Very cool indeed. And we got these guys down here. Gladipus hatchling. Zloink. Look, our little gladipus will take them dead. No, maybe not. Oh, man. This new hammer is a beast, too. Okay, where am I going? I'm still going to the right. Perfect. We can do this. Dun 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 dun. Get stunned. Rat. That's awesome. I like this guy. I ain't a turtle. So he could really eat up a turtle, too. Hello. So if he can eat a turtle for dinner, there's a larvae turtle. He just stands still. Oh man, it's so awesome. Hello, Gladipus. How are you? He's got a little faster attack than... Oh my. This is awesome. We need to go down and to the right. Grab this. I can eat the fishy. Oh yeah, what was this guy too? Straddle bark. Okay, there we go. Okay, entrance was through the bottom, right? Yeah, it was. Man, it's been a couple days. Dun 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 dun. In we go. Come on in. Okay, so we had the key here. We had to get the key. The key was over. Oh, no. Well, the key was on this other side. Oh, yeah, this would be good. A verdant one. Got it. Oh, wrecked and stuff. Ow. Hey, I'm doing the... Oh. Doing the fast mode. Nope. I want to get that flamethrower. Oh, you missed it. Come on inside. Come on in. Oh, boy. This is going to be good. I'm not even clicking. Oh, buddy. Well, I guess that works. You gonna come get me? You gonna come get me? Nope. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. Oh boy, we got both of them here. Yes, hello. This is not the most exciting thing I've ever done in my life. Oh no! Oh boy, we got all sorts of problems. Get him, buddy! Get wrecked. Oh, ooh, good stun move. Wow. Okay, and ha. Get dead. Get him, bud. Yeah, take them both out. I don't want to jump in there. Okay, that one dude's about to die. There, you're done. Oh, almost. There it is. Ow. Oh, he hit me. Beep. Ow, hit me again. Okay, we'll just go grab the key. Ha ha. The golden key. Oh no! Oh, good stun. Wrecked! Oh, he hit me with the triple hit. Yikes. Am I gonna die? Oh, dominated. Ah. Oh. I should have put another healing item on my hitbar. Oh well. We'll run back. You don't need any more wood. Let's just run quick. I wish I had quickness boots or something. Boots of the Hermes. We can go back in. Can we take a different path? Nah. We'll just do the same one. Dun 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 dun. Labyrinth is still a little bit away. I'm going the right way though. Ooh. Hello, dude. Zug zug. Oh, crit him. Ow. Oh, dirty. That was great. Okay, here we are. Oh, it's getting to be nighttime again. Gross. We should have this go down. I think we could just grab this now, couldn't we? Might as well. Bloop. Golden key. What are these? Firecrackers and dust seed? Huh. Okay. Hey. Oh, we got it all. Perfect. I have 4 more gravestones on us. Ooh, here's some of those again. Hey, dude. Ow. How am I gonna do this? Oh, he's almost dead. Ouch. That's not so bad. Good work. There's another key down here. We got this. Ouch. Mash him. Good job. Grab the key. And that was good. Use the golden key again. Oh, throw it from a long distance shot. Anger omelets. Oh, we should put those in our hotbar, shouldn't we? Remove you. Anger omelets. Oh. Okay. It's the wrong ones. Let's do these. Quick. There we go. Okay. Whoa. Wow. Place is just huge. Indiana. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Thanks so much for exploring with us, Purpley. This place looks empty. Where's the loot we were promised? Map's got a golden skull looking thing on it. Near the center of the chamber, maybe something's there. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, wow! Blockstock. Get wrecked. Act Vonk Lekdek. Not sure what he's saying, but he looks like he's gonna kill us. Reg it on, you unwieldy pebble. Okay. I don't know what he does for himself. This is a bad day to bring another guy other than Scoobert. Okay. Aha. Yes, get dead. Oh, man. Doesn't look so bad. Unless he's got multiple moves. I'm gonna stun you. Does that work? Kind of. Ow. Nope, nope. Wow. This guy's a beast mode. I want to get my bombs in here somehow. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Oh, we got this now. This ain't so bad. Nope, that does not work. You cannot stun him. Mission complete. Oh, no. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-huh. Lek Donkatek. I guess we're in the next phase. Check out what the next phase does. What are those? I don't understand what's going on with this phase. Oh! Ow. Turd nugget. Don't like this. Okay. Keep getting that DOT up. The damage over time. Nope. Nope. Move. I'm convinced that you can't stun him, but it does do damage, it looks like. Oh, I think he hit me. He did. Eat a fish. I can hit him back. I wasn't expecting a boss fight in here. That worked pretty well. That worked even better. It's not so bad. Kind of a cute little fuzzball, isn't he? You got this. Tack-a-tack, lock-a-lock-a-lock-a-lock-a-lock. Okay, we got something else going on. Get him, buddy! Oh, we got wrecked. Uh-huh. Nope. Get over those. Youch. Oh, he's picking up speed. Oh, I got speed now. Aha. Wow. Beep. Keep using my blow dart gun. It doesn't seem to do much. What are those? What do we got? Okay, let's kill them. Do they have hit points? I don't know. It does not look like they have hit points. Oh, they might, because one just died. Oh, we got more. Yeep. Music changed. That worked. Can I stun it? Uh-oh. Move. Ouch. Double ouch. Oh, you're gonna die so fast. Mm-hmm. Nope. Why did you kill it? Nope. Yeah. Ha. Oh, can't get close to it. Yeah, kaboomski. Ouch. Too many things going on. I can't see where the forest is for the trees in my face. Kill you. At least you keep doing damage over time to him. Oh no, it was right. Yeah, correct. Okay, mash face. Uh-huh. And I know that's not the right food to be eating. But I'm just doing it just in case I get hit again. Like this. Oh, that's so close. Uh-huh. Oh, he hit me. He did hit me. Eat a little fish sandwich up. Or a mushroom sandwich. Oh, he's almost dead. We got this. Oh, get wrecked. He told me to get wrecked. I will get him wrecked. Oh, it's so close. He has no more hit points in the... We do it. Yes! That was, something. Oh, we got Verdant Glutipus. Essence is nice. Stunning mirror. And, ooh, what is that? A D-bot. That was the coolest. The giant rock thing was all crunch, and you were like, oh no! Did you know it was gonna happen? Had no idea. And a good thing you were here would have caused serious problems with my disorder, and... Jan's frightfulness. Look at the map. It does say Echt Orers Check Vakt Dur. Must have been an ancient Nornin or something. That thing must have been older than the Tendrum. We didn't even hear a story about anything like it. I wonder where it came from. Ooh, I should set a guild. A guild for what? For adventurers, and answering questions like, what was that? Yep, I agree with Indiana. I vote that the stranger here, what's your name? Flux Dabes. I vote... Flux Dabes, this purpley hero, as the chief of the Adventurers Guild. Hooray for Flux, Adventurer Supreme. Hey, what about me? I suppose you did a good job for feeling from that rock thing. Well, Flux killed it. Oh, I know. This box here can be secretly... Secretary of Cowardice. Ah, sounds like a good title for you, Juicebox. Let's see if I can overload my profanity filter. You piece of error. Bye, you jerks. Let's get back to work, Secretary of Cowardice, Juicebox. Error, shipment. Cool. That was kind of neat. Well, we got a lot of good stuff out of it. I guess we can go back home. That's kind of the end of the quest chain, isn't it? Yep. And since we did get where be home? We got a bunch of essences, so that means we might be able to build up this next thing for our little Glidopus friend. That's not the Glidopus house. I do want to build these. That does take a lot of resources, though. Okay, Glidopus. Which one was it? This thing. Oh, we have essence. We need the water balloon. 62 water balloons. Wow. Okay, then. Yep, we're not anywhere close. All right, next quest. Explosives 101. I have an idea for a bomb. I need you to fetch some ingredients for me. I saw the flak and fletch together. A piece of the bomb action. Okay. Gastic plants. They occasionally produce some super volatile sac. Bring me 5 of those to mess with. Gastic plants. Gastic. Where are those? Gastic plants. I thought I had 1 volatile sac, didn't I? Yes, I do. Okay. So we're gonna have to farm a bunch of those up. And I spy. Let's see. Tendrum held far southwest of Graham's laboratory. Seek it at night. Find what Hugo wants. Okay. Let's go down here. We have to hit that at night. I don't know when night's gonna happen, but we can do some farming before then. Or during the time we're down here. Kinda hoping we get some other critters. Got him. We should be farming by the... Farming by the tar pits. Is there tar pits? There are tar pits south of here. I need to farm these guys up too. Crit for 240. I need this stuff to level up my little Glidopus. I get so dead. Oh, that was a bad idea to light it first. Would you guys stop moving and stuff, please? Oh, he got dominated. Wow, Stunlock McGee. Oh, hello, buddy. Can't hit him. Yeah, or dead. Okay, Elder. Is this a bad idea to be farming these guys? Let's take this little guy out. Ow. Whoa. I don't know if it's a smart idea to even try to kill him. I want to kill this. Oh, he hit me. Got stuck on the tree. There we go. Oh. I'm going to kill this guy and then call it good for that one. Not going to try the Elder. I'll just let him drop aggro as I run like a chicken. What is that? Supposed to be the meeting place, I'm guessing. No. It is the meeting place, because it's up there. Okay. Got the walker root blossoms. Gotta just wait for nighttime now. Ouch. Got a bunch of siphons. We need the ink. We have the ink. I should have made that up here, shouldn't I have? Oh well. Ooh, how'd you die? And what time is it? Do we have a clock on this game? 6 p.m. Okay, we are good down here. We can wait just a little bit longer. Squish. Anything else cool? Oh, wow. There's some matriarchs. Oh, this would be good. Big AoE area. Come on, little Glidopus. Uh-huh. There, this is like aggro everything at once. Woo! It's a dance, man. This is great. Oh boy. Wow. I need the bombs. Can I change up? No, I can't in combat. It's annoying. Like, one of those bombs would have done it. Ow, hit me. Man. Okay, charge me. Right here. Oh, dirty. There you go, buddy. I don't even know which one mine is. Oh, it's nighttime. Cool. Nope. Yeah, I got a big one. Little turd nugget. Got him both. Oh, you're mad at me. Okay. Oh, what is this? Ooh, it's pretty. Some nighttime flower thing. Night glotus. Okay. Ah. Where was this? I need to kill this guy. Give me an egg. Nope. Where was that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Wait, hold on. Yeah, that's gotta be the interrogation lab. Ah. Hey, my little furry goat friend. How are you? Is that cell treating you terribly? I sure hope so. That's awesome. I love that. I'm growing pretty tired of your stupid face, Hugo. It's Hewgodooko. I don't know how many times I have to tell you that, fools. Whatever, Hugo. We both know why you want to talk to me, so either ask or send me to Marla. Tell me where the lens is, and I might let you and your fellow Tendrum again. Insanity, Hugo. Lord Hardick was the only one who could control that power, and he's been missing for a long time. I can control it. I am greater than he ever was. Look at my magnificent helm. If anyone can control warp holes, it's me. The lens has been gone since the end of Hardik's reign. No one knows where it is. Someone knows. I will find it. And when I do, it'll be the end of you, and the end of Marla. And the beginning of Hewgodooko's reign. Whatever, Hugo. Just send me now. I'm ready to meet Marla. I think I'll leave you locked away to wither like a dried leaf. And I'll just open this outer door, like my cat just opened the door, and escape tantalizingly close, but oh, so far. Enjoy your stay, Barbarin. See, I told you. I guess it's time to return to Marla. Huh, I didn't think I was going to end it like this. Psst, hey, what's that? We're just outside. Can you get out of there? Marla's roots grow strong, Hugo locked me in here. Then I warped the key away. But I recognize the landmark where it went. I can mark it on your map, and you can grab it secretly. Key and set me free. Perfect. Show me where it is. If you can find that key and get me out, that would be most gracious. We should free Barbarin and go back and tell Jack what we've heard. Ah, we have to free him. Why is it way over here? Okay. Really? It takes two hits? Ooh, I want that. I want this one too. I feel bad. I don't even care about this guy. I'm just running away from him. I want all of that. Ah, that's a gassic. Oh, would you? Yeah, you stop. Ow. No, bad. Ah, perfect. Okay. Platypus. I'm gonna move over here. Oh boy, he's a nasty little bugger. Oh, don't go, leave! That worked for me. No line of sight. Whatever. We'll cheat it. That works perfectly. Good. Haha, noobs. Let's go free the dude now. I hope this is close. Still gotta go down here, though. Ah, let me down. Look at him, he's cheating. I'm gonna kill this guy. He's a drone, that probably means he doesn't have a key. A totally did that out of order. Alright, an egg. I want the eggs. I want a tendril, actually. Ooh. A ball. Green glow beach ball.
Nice.
And then we come back down here to Electric Avenue. What's that purple jumpy thing? Oh, that's one of the fancy guys. Yeah. Okay. What are these? I don't know. I go straight down. Okay. So it's circling this guy's camp. Hey, brother. How you is? Dun 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 dun. Take my hand. Yeah. So he's freed. Buddy? Womp it. Oh, guy got wrecked faster than someone got wrecked. Oh man, that's awesome. You need a better pickaxe. I want a better pickaxe. Alright, buddy. You're done. Come on, let's go home. I would go. I'm gonna try to port somewhere. Maybe not. Graham's Laboratory, is that who I need to go to? Jack. I did get the key, buddy. No, did I derp it up? I might have messed it up. Because I was outside of the building. When I threw it in. I was right here. Oh no. Did we just glitch our save file? Uh-oh. I don't think I'm doing anything wrong on it. Let's port away, and I'll port back in. That would not be good, because that's like... That's the main chain. Main quest chain right there. Ooh, look at all those. Do I have any seed bombs on me anymore? Or harvest bombs, I do. No, buddy. Hey. Why are you... Really? So you... Oh, it's tiered, I bet. Uh-huh. Great. Very great. Okay, did we get enough stuff for Mr. Glidopus? No. Need more flowers, need more water balloons. Ah. We could probably do the water balloons. But I don't have enough of those flowers yet. We might have to wait a while. And I guess that might do it. We didn't go fishing today. Aw. Let's go back. Guess we're gonna go back here. To this dude's place. Just to see if it refreshes. I might have to save and reload and try it again. Ooh, here's a fishing spot. Oh, I forgot. He's a bad guy. I can't fish when you're in combat. What a joke. Okay. Ooh, big fish. Come on, up here. Uh-huh. Dun 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 dun. Go over. Oh! That was a good one. Sticks. I got sticks. Oh, big one. Oh, that's the snail. I don't even know what the snails are good. Ooh, fishing. I don't even know what the snails are good for. Okay. I wonder if I have to do this at night. Be here at night. If so, it's gonna be a bit annoying. Getting wrecked. Ah, fishing. I want something cool in my fish. Come on. I'll take those two. Ooh, box. What is that? Giant bone helm? What? Just a fish. 40-pound fish in order that little pond. That's awesome. Oh. Seaweed. Gross. Yeah, I definitely bugged the quest, I guess. Okay, well guys, I'm gonna load it up, or I'm gonna save the game here, and I'm gonna wait till nap time or bedtime, and I guess we'll continue then, hopefully. Hopefully something works on this. If not, I don't know what to do. Anyway, keep your stick on the ice. Maybe you'll help me. Catch you next time.